Growing up in the 80s, the first thing I thought about was, hey, how do I get a job? How do I get a full-time job in the technology business and I can make a boatload of money, put some money away in my 401k, and then I can someday retire? But that was a wake-up call for me. After being in that business for 10 years, actually 10 years, way too long, I realized I don't like being behind a computer all day. I like talking to people. I have an entertainment, inspiring, empowering mindset. So it wasn't until late 1990s that I actually got into sales. When I left PepsiCo and got into the sales industry and the consulting business, I'm like, this is a lot of fun. And then in 2007, I got introduced to this thing called solar. My friend goes, hey, listen, you want to get into the solar business? I said, listen, I'm not a tree hugger, but I'll get into the solar business with you. And I realized that it's not just who you work for, it's what you do. So you can go to work for any company working 9 to 5, you can make great money. You get the typical gold watch, you get your IRA and your pension, your 401k, and who knows if those are even around anymore. But I found that being a consultant for at least 10 years in the solar business, then actually working for one of my clients, was the best move I ever made, because I get to do all the things that I love to do: motivate, inspire, strategy, selling, coaching, role play, setting the tone, hiring, recruiting, moving people in different positions. I get to do all those things with one client. That for me was the answer to being fulfilled and happy in my life. So if you're looking for fulfillment and happy, it's not just about money. Money's a big part of it, but don't make money the basis. Make impact the basis. I love being in solar. I love impacting companies. I love impacting people. My mother said to me, Anthony, you have to make an indelible impression on people. And what I realized is that if I can impact one person every single day, I've accomplished what I'm put on this planet for. So what am I really trying to tell you? Find your thing, whatever that thing is. Find a way to make money. Use your passion to drive results and impact. And I'm telling you, you're going to lead a pretty good freaking life.